So we're going to be dividing fractions using algorithms. So 2/3 divided by 4 over 1. So we use keep, change, flip. So we keep this fraction the same, 2/3, then we change the operation to multiplication, then we flip this fraction to 1/4. Then we multiply this, so 3 times 4 equals 12, and 2 times 1 equals 2. So our fraction is 2 over 12, which simplifies to 1/12. And that's